June. We'll do it nicely. I'll give him a bunch of flowers and a big kiss.
What about his family?
His family? Well, I can't kiss everyone, can I? The wife will get jealous. Then we'll bang him up.
CPS have okayed it, Tosh. Early start.
More money, I can't stand it.
That's James Bailey. Isn't he coming out soon?
Tomorrow morning.
For about 10 seconds.
Let's just say another couple of jobs came to light in his absence.
His mate stumped him.
Yes, ma'am. As soon as mate comes in, I'll break it to him gently.
Break what?
Bailey's done a runner.
You'll break his heart.
Yes. Ah, Mike, come in. Take a seat.
Thank you.
You've heard about Bailey?
Yes.
Obviously, this is a wider matter now he's absconded from prison, but I've asked that you be given free rein here. You've worked very hard on his case.
Thank you.
But I suggest you deal with it quickly.
Oh, it shouldn't take long.
Would he come back here to his old ground?
It's the only ground he knows.
Right. This character.
Steve Watkins.
Yes. He's been rather helpful, hasn't he?
I'll pay him a visit, see if he knows anything. He might not. But he and Bailey aren't exactly bosom chums anymore.
Who could help?
I'll try Bailey's girlfriend. Pierce. Trish Pierce. I think they kept in touch. He gave her flat his destination after release.
There's no point canning someone if you can't sit on the lid. If they'd done their job...
He was coming out 3 years, Mike. You wouldn't think he'd skip his porridge.
Yeah, but he has, hasn't he? And he'll just have to go back inside and eat it.
Everything OK?
Oh, everything's wonderful.
Gov, Bailey's optic. Reed's got the details.
I see. And where are you going now?
To see Pierce. Who's it look like? Come on, Pierce.
What do you want?
We're looking for your lover boy.
Who do you mean?
Bailey. He said he'd be coming here when he gets out.
Yeah, I know.
He got out a little early, Pierce.
That's news to you, is it?
No. Frank, have you heard about Bailey?
Yeah. Michael told me.
I'm letting him sort it out. He's done a good job on it so far.
Viv and I could go and see a few people.
Mike can handle it.
Well, if he needs any backup...
Why should he?
Do you want a doctor for that, love?
You see a lot of sunglasses around here. It's like Benidorm on a Sunday. He came for his letters from inside. Here. I kept them. Well, he'd have killed me if I hadn't. You ever been loved like that? It got worse after I stopped the visits. He's gone after Steve.
Steve who?
Watkins.
Of course, Watkins fingered him for the job.
That as well.
As well as what?
Because of us. Someone told him.
Told him what?
About us. Me and Steve, you know?
When did he get here?
Last night, about 3, woke me up. After he'd gone over, he hitched a lift, walked some, phoned one of his mates, got some cash and clothes, came to say hello. He's got away with words.
Who did he phone? Any guesses?
Tommy Cochran.
Do you know where he is now? What about Steve?
Well, he wouldn't know.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You got any more of those letters?
Yeah. I'll just...
Henderson might. He's an old pal of Bailey's. Turned Queen's evidence at his trial.
What are friends for?
Thanks, love. We'll get him back to you.
I don't want them back. I don't want him back.
We'll have him away by tea time.
They're keeping the pot warm for him, love.
So she's getting knocked off by Watkins?
Takes all sorts.
And Watkins fingered Bailey? Yeah? So he doesn't want Bailey out very much then, does he?
Nobody wants him out.
Listen, Tosh.
Watkins gave me a lead, I followed it up. Their motives don't concern me.
Now, darling, £2.50.
Cheers.
He should buy you flowers, you know. I would if I could afford it. 50p. Now, you keep smiling, it's beautiful.
Oh, sorry, are you before me?
No, no, after you go.
I have some of those, if I may.
£3, Cap.
Good for you.
What's your problem?
Yep.
You tell me, Henderson.
I don't know nothing. Here you are, Gov. Cheers.
Thank you.
I don't know you.
Where's Bailey?
Banged up.
Come on, you know better than
I don't know nothing.
You got a license for this lot?
You don't scare me, Dashwood. Not anymore.
We're looking for him.
Oh, that's nice. Last time I heard, he was looking for you. Can I help you, madam? So, if you want him, Dashwood, look over your shoulder.
What about Watkins?
Got the ground, and I'd do the same if I were you. Now, clear off, please.
Gone where?
Try Farquhar Street, the green man, right? Look, no one's helping him, no way. And Dashwood, no one's helping you. Oh, Mike, I can't be seen with you, right? There's a good lad. Yes, sir, can I help you?
Come on, Tosh.
Yeah.
I'm going to go and see Cochrane.
Oh,
if you try Watkins, I'll drop you.
OK, yeah.
Lovely bit of decoration. Go to the living room. Fresh in today, everyone.
She's OK, Steve.
What you call bad, then?
Holidays. Trish and me, we're packing up.
Got me snorkeling gear. It's going to be great.
How are you taking, Piers?
He has flipped, you know. Stark screaming bananas. That's why I'm off. Bed sitting in Brighton. I've always wanted one. Ain't you scared of him?
No.
I hope your friend is.
Hello, Tommy. Let's have a little chat, shall we? Have you got a minute?
I care for her. Not like Bailey. With all his till the moon drips honey stuff. I just care for her. Brighton could be better. Couldn't be worse, could it?
What could I do? I've got a call, reverse charge.
Why you?
I don't know. Look, I am the only bloke he knows that hasn't stitched him up.
Is he coming back?
Yeah, well, he might do.
When?
Stick around, he's got it in for you.
Why?
Well, he didn't say. Look, he was here. I wasn't going to call you blokes.
You're in the stew for helping him.
Yeah, well, fair enough. Just go easy on the salt. Oh, look, he's off his trolley. I just did what he asked. I was going to tell you. The Nick has done him in.
Yeah, Mike Dashwood. Have a pickup at 4 Cherry Park Mansions. Thank you.
What did you keep for him, Tommy? What? Look, I didn't know. Well, I did. I just stuck it in the garden. I thought he'd forget. Look, he got it off some bloke who got a stretch or something. I don't know. It was just rubbish. He talked all kinds of rubbish.
What is it?
You cancel that call.
I don't negotiate, Cochrane.
All right, look. I swear I did not know at the time. Look, it was a favour. OK. He's got a shotgun. I mean, it's a tube of rust. It's nothing, but... Look, you know what he's like. He said one barrel's for Watkins, and you know why. And the other's for you.
If Bailey manages to shoot you...
Get off. He hasn't got that bottle.
Yeah, but if he does... Can I have your suit?
There might be a few holes in it, Tosh.
What's this?
Hiya. Bailey's got Henderson and Ipsy.
These two Dashwood. I want a few words with you.
Go.
I think Bailey's after Mike.
Oh, I hope not. I couldn't stand another collection.
I don't want any dead heroes on my team, Michael. They never buy around. Take the section house.
No, I'll go home.
All right, but stay there.
Dashwood, move it, will you? I haven't got a lot of time. Sit down. So, I'll get straight to the point. Why does Bailey want you dead?
Because I do my job.
That's a clever answer, Mike. I don't want clever answers.
I was going to arrest him.
Did he know that?
He must have.
How?
Rumours.
Did someone tell him specifically?
I suppose so. Someone must have.
You paid him a visit, didn't you? You didn't happen to mention it.
He could have guessed.
But you didn't mention it.
In passing, I might have.
Did you?
Yes.
Why?
It must have come up.
And why did you visit him?
To clarify a few points of evidence.
Oh, so it wasn't clear then before you saw him?
I was being thorough.
And it was clear after, was it?
I knew I had a case.
And you told him that?
I suppose I must have.
Did you? Good. So, what about Pierce? Your main witness, what's his name, Steve Watkins? He was having a relationship with her, wasn't he?
Yes, he was.
She, of course, being Bailey's girlfriend. Didn't that worry you?
Their motives don't...
Don't concern you, no. But somebody told Bailey.
So I gather.
Pity, isn't it? It's a pity that somebody told him.
Yes.
You didn't have to mention it. It's your neck on the line, Dashwood. Don't worry about me.
Look, I'm sorry, sir. Am I supposed to be under some sort of...
I'm investigating a murder, Dashwood. Now, Henderson was wiped off the street with a shotgun for talking to you. And I want to know why.
I mentioned it to him.
Why?
Because he was asking for it.
What do you mean he was asking for it? He asked you a question?
His attitude.
Oh, you just wanted to knock him down a bit.
It's what he deserved.
Judge and jury now, are we?
Of course not, sir.
And how did he react when you told him?
It shut him up.
And how did you feel? Were you sad for him?
No.
You were pleased. You enjoyed it.
Enjoyed what?
Inflicting pain, Dashwood. We all know Bailey's unstable, but he wouldn't want you dead without good reason, would he?
What about Pierce?
Gone.
Dashwood.
Yeah, hello, Gov. Well, I was getting a takeaway.
I haven't got anything in.
Yeah, well, I've got to eat.
When? What do you mean, done over? Where's Pierce? Oh, she's probably gone to Watkins.
He said he'd meet her down in the sunny south.
Yeah, well, good luck to her.
Yes, I'm staying here.
I put a chain on the door. Yes, I'll be all right. I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah, cheers.
Shouldn't bother, I'll just plug you back. Wouldn't want to waste that anyway, would you? Man should enjoy his last meal. bet you stuffed down your lunch without even thinking about it. Get yourself a plate. We didn't think we'd come here for supper. How nice.
We?
Royal we. Power does that to you. No, Trish and me. Where is she? Let's take a look. She's waiting for you. Go on, don't be shy.
We've done her a favour, really. No more crap. That's not a bad thought, is it? Shall we dine?
Hello?
I want someone to stay with Michael.
Where?
Don't ask for hands up, Gov.
OK, thanks. Gov, that was Cad. There's been a reported shooting. Sound of a gun anyway, indoors. It's Mike's.
Come on, weren't you brought up to finish your plate? Some little chap died for that. At least you can do is chew him. Running out of spit? Must be tea break time. Maybe not. Maybe they're coming to save Trish. Bit late, eh? She liked it, though. Great big fuss.
Horrible bang it made sending her off. I could have strangled her with piano wire, but I don't have a piano, and even if I did, I wouldn't know how to play it. Looks like you'll have to miss pudding. Let's get some air.
Right, let us see that blocking off the roads around here. I want these flats cleared, everybody well back. Take there, and there.
That'll do. Unless you jump. There's an option for you. It's a chance, isn't it? Wonders of modern medicine. What do you think, eh? About death?
I don't.
And you're better.
Jim.
What?
I was only doing my job.
I'm just doing mine. Your job? Don't give me that. I just want it out. Your job? Go on, Mike. There's your pudding. Eat while you feed everyone else.
Yeah, I'm fine, eh?
Get up.
Get out of here, mate.
Wave to your friends. I said wave. I'm worried about you. Wave. I can't mean it. Look at me, everyone. I'm the king of the castle. Wave. Someone take a picture.
Oh, my. Silly sod.
James Bailey. Can you hear me?
Tell him if he doesn't shut up, I'll shoot you. Go on.
He says he'll shoot me if you say anything else!
If we get a clear line on him out here, and his aim's away, he shoots. Right. What's Dashwood like under pressure?
Don't you know?
What's he doing?
He's positioning his marksman.
I'm no marksman. I like to get up close. I can't afford a miss. I've only got the one shot. Quick and clean. Properly. I reckon it's important the way you go. Because nothing much is important after that. Nothing at all. It's almost something to look forward to. I'll bet you're scared. I'd love you to be scared. What's it like? Does it creep over you? Does it choke you?
Yes.
Tell them. Tell them what it's like. Go on.
I'm scared.
Oh, Mike, they can't hear that. Shout it. Shout it! I said shout it!
Look, Jim, you need help.
Shout it, go on.
That's what really scares you, isn't it? Are you scared? Or scared to say you're scared? I don't want to go back. There, that's my little fear. I couldn't stand it.
I'm not going back!
Bailey, put the gun down. You're not going to get out of here.
Come on, Mike. Don't be coy.
What do you want?
I want to see you squirm. I want to see you suffer. Like filth. Like me.
Even if I did, you couldn't get away from here.
I had you down for a couple of robberies. You'd be out in 10, less.
10? What about this?
Oh, they'd know you cracked.
You'll tell them, will you?
I'm putting a word.
No, you won't. Because you'll be dead. One shot. What do you suggest?
Jim, don't be...
Not much time left, Mike. This is for my life. What a waste.
Are you all right?
What happened, Michael?
I guess he didn't want to go back.
I'll take you down a station. Uniform are swarming all over your flat.
You scared the life out of me. Mind you. Didn't half look a prat up here waving.
Well, he got what he came for then.